Madison PD is working with the Dane County Sheriff's Office to do more traffic enforcement for this month. It's part of an effort to enforce seatbelt, alcohol, and speed laws. The department says they're not just trying to arrest drivers, but to stop preventable tragedies. Here are some of the steps to take when practicing safe driving habits. Only drive when you're sober, assign a designated driver, or find a safe ride home.